to all you folks here that came from Wahoo McDaniel, who was a great man, a great wrestler, and the toughest Indian that ever lived, probably. He was a good friend of my dad's. They rode up and down the roads together for many years. And they were real good friends. I'm glad that I was the one that could win this. And my dad would be very proud.